Good morning, children. Welcome to your Max class. What we have learned in the last class? In the last class, we have learned multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. Today, we are going to study multiplication using expanded notation method. Okay, so let's start our class. So here, read the question. 5 into 43. 5 into 43, it's a 5 is a 1 digit number and 43 is a 2 digit number. We are going to solve the, we are going to find the product using expanded notation method. Okay, so first step is we want to write this 43 in the expanded notation. Expanded notation means expanded form. We already studied in the first lesson in numbers, expanded form, isn't it? So we want to write this 43 in its expanded notation. So here we have 5 into 43. The expanded notation of 43 is 40 plus 3, because here 4 is in tens place and 3 is in ones place. So its expanded notation is 40 plus 3, and put this expanded notation inside a bracket. Okay, then this is the first step. Write 43 in the expanded notation. Next, we are going to multiply each term by 5. Okay, so first multiply 5 into 40. So we can write 5 into 40, then plus. Okay. Plus 5 into 3, next term. Okay, 5 into 3. This is how we are multiplying. First, we have written the expanded notation. Then after that, we multiply each term by 5. 5 into 40 plus 5 into 3. Okay, next. We already studied how to find the product. For this type, 5 into 40, this first, what is 5 into 4? It is 20, then 1 0 is there, so put 1 0 right to this number. So 5 into 40 is 200, plus what is 5 into 3? It is 15. Okay, children, then we want to add these two numbers, 200 plus 15. What is 200 plus 15? Here 5 is in tens place, that's why I have written 5 below the tens place. What is 200 plus 15? Here 0 plus 5 is 5, then 0 plus 1 is 1, 2, there is no numbers here, so 2, so it is 215. So we find the product 215 using expanded notation method. Understood? We will do one more problem. Here 39 into 8. Okay. 39 into 8. So our first step is we want to write this 39 in its expanded notation. 39. How we can write 39? That's 30 plus 9. 30 plus 9 into 8. Okay. Then next we want to multiply each term separately by 8. Okay, so first we have 30. So first 30 into 8. First 30 into 8, then plus 9 into 8. 9 into 8. Okay, next we have, how is 30 into 8? It is first 3 into 8. 3 into 8 is 24. Then 1 0 is there, so put 1 0 here. So 30 into 8 is 240. Then plus, what is 9 into 8? 9 into 8 is 72. So we can write 72. Then what is 240 plus 72? Okay. So what is 0 plus 2? It is 2. Then what is 4 plus 7? It is 11. 1 carry over, then there is no number here. So what is 2 plus 1? It is 3. So 312. We get the product as 312 using expanded notation method. Understood, children? Okay, children, let's do the next question. 115 into 3. Okay, here 115 is a 3-digit number and 3 is a 1-digit number. So, 115 into 3. Here, first you want to write this 115 in its expanded notation. Tell me, children, what is the expanded notation for 115? Here, one is in hundreds place and second one is in tens place and five is in ones place. So, its expanded notation is 100 plus 10 plus 5. Okay. Then, what's remaining into 3? Into 3 is there. Then, what will be the next step? We want to multiply each term by 3. Here, 3 terms are there. 100, 10 and 5. We want to multiply each term by 3. So, which is the first term? 100. So, first 100 into 3. Okay. So, first it is 100 into 3. Then after that, we want to put plus. Plus. Okay. Next, second term is 10. So, next 10 into 3. So, we can write 10 into 3. Then, the third term is 5. 5 into 3. Before that, we want to put plus symbol. Okay, I am writing here, children. Plus 5 into 3. 5 into 3. Okay. Then, tell me, what is 100 into 3? 100 into 3 is 300. 300 plus 10 into 3 is 30. 30 plus 5 into 3 is 15. 15. Then what will be the next step? We want to add these three numbers. So I will do it here, children. 300. First we have 300. Then 30. So we can write 30. Then 15. 15. Okay. Then plus addition. So 0 plus 0 plus 5 is 5. Then 0 plus 3 plus 1 is 4. So we can write 4. Then 3 is there. There is no number here. So we can write 3. So we get the product. It is 345. Okay. Okay, children, we can do the next question. 9 into 515. So, here 9 is a 1-digit number and 515 is a 3-digit number. So, first step, we want to write this 515 in its expanded notation. Okay, so 9 into, tell me what is the expanded notation for 515? Here, 5 is in hundreds place and 1 is in tens place and 5 is in ones place. So its expanded notation is 500 plus 10 plus 5. Okay. Next, what is the next step? We want to multiply each term by 9. So here the first term is 500, second term is 10, and the third term is 5. Okay. So in the next step, first, 9 into 500. 9 into 500. Then, plus. You want to put plus. Then, after that, 9 into 10. The second term. 9 into 10. Then, plus. Plus, the third term is 5. So, 9 into 5. 9 into 5. Okay, children. Then, what is 9 into 500? How we are finding? 9 into 5 is 45. So, we can write first 45 here. Then, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So, put 2 zeros. So, 9 into 500 is 4,500. Then, plus. What is 9 into 10? It is 90. So, we can write 90 plus. What is 9 into 5? 9 into 5 is 45. So, we can write 45 here. Okay, now we can add these three numbers. Okay, I will do it here, children. First, 4,500. Then 90. Here, 9 is in tens place. So we want to write 9 below the tens place. 90 plus 45. So it is 45. Want to add these three numbers. Look here. 0 plus 0 plus 5. It is 5. Then 0 plus 9 plus 4. What is 9 plus 4? It is 13. So you want to write 3 here and 1 as carry over. And look here, children. Here 5. There is no other numbers here. So what is 5 plus 1? It is 6. So we can write 6 here. Then 4. There is no other number here. So we can write down 4. So tell me, what's the product we get? It is 4,635. So we get the product as 4,635 using the expanded notation method. Okay, children, understood? Okay, children, we can do one more problem. Look here, 1,935 into 6. Say, 4-digit number. 1,935 is a 4-digit number and 6 is a 1-digit number. So let's see, 1,935 into 6. So the first step is we want to write this 4-digit number 1,935 in its expanded notation. Okay, tell me, children, what's the expanded notation of this number? Here, 1 is in thousands place, 9 is in hundreds place, 3 is in tens place, and 5 is in ones place. So the expanded notation is 1000 plus 900, 900 plus 30, 30 plus 5, 30 plus 5, then the remaining is into 6, into 6. Okay, then what is the next step? We want to multiply each term by 6. Here, 4 numbers are here. So we want to multiply each number with a 6. So first, 1000 into 6. So, 1000 into 6. Okay, 1000 into 6. Then plus, plus. Second number is 900. 900 into 6. 900 into 6 plus 30 into 6. Okay. 30 into 6 plus 5 into 6. 5 into 6. Okay. Next, we can find this now. Third is 1000 into 6. 1000 into 6 is 6000. Very good. Then what is 900 into 6? We know that 9 into 6 is 54. So we can write 54 first. Then how many zeros are here? 2 zeros. So put 2 zeros. So tell me, what is 900 into 6? It is 5400. Next we have plus, then 30 into 6. 30 into 6. What is 3 into 6? 3 into 6 is 18. So first we can write 18. Then 1 0 is here. So we can put 1 0. Okay. Then plus. Plus symbol we want to put. Then 5 into 6. 5 into 6 is 30. So we can write 30. Okay. Then what's the next step? We want to add these 4 numbers. Oh, I will write here, children. First, 6,000. It is 6,000. Then second number is 5,400. 5,400. Next number is 180. Starting from hundreds place. So, 180. Then 30. 30. 30. Okay. Children, you want to listen here. While we are writing the numbers, write the digits according to its places. Okay. So here in the ones place we have 0, 0, 0, 0. So it is 0 here. Then in the tens place we have 0 plus 0 plus 8 plus 3. What is 8 plus 3? It is 11. So we can write 1 here and 1 as carryover. Okay, next tell me what is 4 plus 1? It is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So we can write 6 here. Then here it is 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5 is 11. There is no other numbers here. So we can write 11 here itself. Okay, so here we get the product as what? How many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are here. How we are reading this number? 11,610. Okay. Understood, children, how we find the product using expanded notation method? Okay, this much, only this much for today. I hope all of you understood the concept. Thank you, children.